the river, go to the river. Go to the river.
I know that one. Why not come yourself?
Shut your shot.
So come here now.
What's your lap?
Make up your back like this.
Go, go.
You don't do nice, better.
My name is Daniel Omorebe, the chairman of the Bypass Houses.
What's the effect of your...
Because of the battle. I've been serving for this over 3 years. This road, you can't drive going to school. Our children are not going to school. Our cars are bad. I have 3 cars, and as I talk to you, my cars are down. So I fly back. You can't pass here with your car. So we are finding difficult to pass this place. And this place is not that this road is suffering for to Abuja to north to work on the road. So we are going for the federal government to come and work on this road. 3 months ago, we wrote to Senate, we wrote to House of Rep, we wrote to federal Minister of Health, we wrote to House of Assembly, we wrote to the governor of this state. Still, nothing has been done. For 3 months now, nothing has been done. So we are tired. So I'm going to stay here until government send delegates to come and address us. If we're going to continue today, tomorrow, next week, until they will come and address us. Honorable Maturede, raise this matter in the Shabbat. Raise this matter in the Shabbat. After 1 month or 2 months, the federal government got the money for this road. Do you know what we saw? They want to employ Aboki cheap laborers. Walking on this road. Wheelbarrow and power. No equipment. They were digging gutter with their hands. No machine, nothing. When they fell, just one for weeks now, this place is gone. They are telling them we should wait till the dry season. We should wait another year again. So we are sorry we cannot wait. We are suspended from Niger Delta to walk on that road. This road, they call me, drag me like to get that off.
Center, by yourself.
Seven states. See, so we cannot stay. Until they send delegates to us, we are only be here. They said, I want to come and kill us. They say, we must kill us. We are waiting for them.
Nice
to kill us. Until they do this, we are only be here.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
We cannot access our various businesses because most of us work in town and our children go to school in town. Like yesterday, my children were unable to go to school because of the hold up here and they were writing exams. You understand? So because of the hold up, we spent almost the material work on this road. Before we get to the school, the school gets locked. That's the reason some of us as the residents decided to come here to tell the government to come to our aid. What we are not asking for too much. What we just need from this to come and fix this building, supplementary, properly called RMCC. That's just what we need. We need the government attention to come and fix it. We are not asking for too much.
Yes.
So that we can go to our various place of work and we can return back. A journey that is not supposed to be more than 15 minutes, but we spend 3-4 hours here. Even those people that don't have vehicle. From Ring Road to Bypass was formerly 100. Formerly 150. Now it's now 500, 700.
Today I enter it 1,100.
You can hear 1,100 today. So anytime it rains, it's always expensive. That's the reason we are all gathered here. So appeal to the relevant government agencies. So please to come to our aid. We are tired. We are suffering. Even the fortnight ago, a woman came there. Just here. She was rushing down to a Stella Passenger to register her antenna. Getting to the hold up was tight. She spent almost 2 hours there. She didn't have any other option but to put her inside the vehicle. It was a good Samaritan. They now took her from the vehicle down to the private link where they finally give them. If assuming that Good Samaritan is not there, what would have happened to that woman? That's the reason all of us collectively as a resident here, we say we come and appeal to the relevant government agency to come to our aid. The reason we are here, we are just appealing to them to come to our aid to come and fix this road. And this road connects all the major areas. That's the reason we are here. Thank you very much.
Thank you, boss. You are welcome.
Thank you, sir.
No, come this way. Uh-huh.
Let's go.